Jagoda, Poland was just in the quarterfinal and tight loss against Czech Republic. We are wondering now, what has been the floorball development in Poland? Are there special programs?
So in Poland we don't have any special program, but we are trying to doing our best. And in a female team we have a coach from abroad, Christel Berlison. He's from Sweden and he's doing our best job.
And since you have the Swedish coach, did you really realize a change in how the team trains or in the whole development?
He has a good idea for development our team, our female team, and we really trust him.
In the team you have now here, is there already any success to see, like improvements, or is there many new players?
Yeah, we have a lot of young players and we hope that they will be the best part of our team in the future. But now we have also players who played for a national team for a few years, so we can mix it.
When I checked your team list, there's only three or four players not playing in Poland. So did the league in Poland, did that get stronger, and if yes, why?
So our league is going stronger and stronger year by year, but now, yes, it's true, we have four players who are playing abroad, and I think that more players can try to play abroad for now, and maybe after these championships it can be true.
Thank you very much and all the best for the rest of the tournament. Thank you.